Larry Page, the co-founder of Google, is one of the greatest visionaries of our time. Did you know that Google, today's most used search engine and the most valuable brand in the world, was started in a garage? This is the incredible success story of Larry Page, the man who took his dreams and made them reality. Both of his parents were computer science professors, so his childhood home was usually a mess, filled with computers and science magazines that inspired his fascination with technology from a very early age. Larry Page was first impressed with computers when he was 6 years old. He also loved spending time reading and learning. His childhood idol was the inventor Nikola Tesla. His older brother taught him how to take things apart, so Larry would take everything in his house apart to see how it worked, and in the process he realized that he wanted to invent things. He became very interested in technology and business, and from the age of 12, he knew he was going to start a company in the future. Larry Page studied computer engineering at Stanford University, where he met Sergey Brin. As a research project, the duo created a search engine that would list results according to the popularity of the pages, as the most popular result would often be the most useful. They called the search engine Google. When Larry Page and Sergey Brin first came up with the idea for Google, they didn't have the funds to turn this idea into reality, so they begged their professors for money to buy new computers. The professor Hector Garcia Molina helped secure $10,000. Other professors would also invest in this idea, and the duo was happy for every cent they could get. And despite all the difficulties, both Brin and Page believed in their project. They built the search engine in their dorm rooms. Larry's dorm room was filled with all the equipment, and Sergey's room was an office and a programming center. They decided to transform this project into a company. So, they moved from their dorm room into their first official office, which was a garage. Yes, the world's most famous search engine was actually started in a garage. But they all told us, "Boys, it's going to fail. There are already 5 search engines." But they didn't fail. They launched the company in 1998 and changed the internet forever. The company grew at a rapid rate, crushing many competitors. And with hard work and determination, Google became the world's most popular search engine. Larry Page was named the best CEO in America, and Google was named the most valuable brand in the world. Despite all the odds, Google became one of the greatest empires of all time. Remember, it always seems impossible until it's done. So, what's your story?